How about some outdoor sports? The college spring seasons have begun. This is St. Anselm men's lacrosse hosting Dominican. That's Patrick Sweeney with the goal. He had three of them today, made it 2-0. Still in the first quarter, Matt Johnson with a nice spin move. He scores to give the Hawks a 6-0 lead. Second quarter now, Tony Bosconi feeds Mark Vitello. He gets a goal. Bosconi had a goal and four assists. And the Hawks win it 20-3. The final score.